Hello and welcome back to the final game in the senior girls comment the category. This match between the Bishop School Pune and Ryan International School from Delhi. In the last game we saw track domination again with the Father Agnels School completely taking the game into the hands and defeating the PS Senior Secondary School, who defeated Ryan International School yesterday with a margin of 23 goals, finally by 5 goals. We are into the national finals of the Grassroots Championship by the Reliance Foundation Youth Sports. Played at 2 venues. One at Cooperage and 1 year in Vashi, New Mumbai. As we now stand up for the national anthem. And in the final game for the day and the second game in the senior girls category, we have the Bishop School from Pune locking horns with the Ryan International School from Delhi. The Bishop School in their orange and the Ryan International School in the green. The referees for the game, Nutan Pillai, Mari Pillai, assistant referees Ronak, and the fourth official Krishna Iyer, and the match commissioner James Jones. Going for the toss. But the skipper from Ryan International School, Garima Joshi, and the skipper from the Bishop School, Zarina Partha Purwala. Coming about the team list of the Bishop School Pune, starting from the goalkeeper Sara Punawala, Zarina Partha Purwala, the skipper of course, Kushi Kavtekar, Noshin Tamboli, Mehak Kangralkar, Janvi Ayengar, Shivani Shankar, Samaik Beg, Umayaman Tambawala, and Parizad Ankleswari, followed by Samira Sheikh. Coming in to the Ryan International School from Delhi in their green, starting from the goalkeeper Asra Rizwan, the skipper Garima Joshi, the forward Dipali Dixit, the midfielders Srishti Singh, Kashish Agarwal, Deepika Pakole, and followed by the forwards Kumi Kumar, the defenders Anshu Achwan, Janvi Prakash, and followed by the forwards Muskan Pandey and Lovneet Nagar. And we await the referee's whistle for this game. Well, Ryan International didn't have a good time yesterday on the field, conceding more than 20 goals in a game. Moving on, the referee blows the whistle to kick off the final game. You're at the Father Agnels Multipurpose School in Mumbai. Well, well. Now the goalkeeper from Bishops. Bishops scoring in from right to left. And of course, the Bishop's goals. Sara Punawala, the goalkeeper, has been comparatively better from both the custodians. Janvi Prakash. Srishti Singh, of course. Coming in now. Well. Now it, as the game proceeds, we now see the goals from Bishop School Pune. As Shivali Shankar now attempt for the first goal from Bishops. But the goalkeeper saves it. Well, yesterday she had a hard time in the game, but there were also some exceptions with the saves. This time she should have gone for the near post rather than the one behind. The goalkeeper Asra Rizwan. The defense led the team down in yesterday's encounter with the PSC in the secondary school, but now it seems equal competition going on with the Bishop School camp. The goalkeeper sets her. Players. And the Bishop skipper Zareen. Parthavarwala goes in for the cross. The Bishop's boys earlier in the day suffered a loss. We'll have to wait and watch if the girls can turn it around. Garima Joshi. The skipper would take the shot. She's looking in for options there. And now. And of course, the Bishop's in orange and his players in green. Both of these teams, of course, winners from the respective categories, from the respective cities of Pune and Delhi.
Come on, come on. Leave it, leave it.
As she takes a throw, Zarina Parthavarwala. And a shot is being taken there. Lavneet Nagar from the Van Dersen School has not really been effective as a striker, but she definitely has a promising ability to make things round today.
Then again, Sandra, you see. Garima!
Going about with much. She moves to kick it out. Asra Rizwan, the goalkeeper. And now the Bishops players move in to build up the attack. There are more orange t-shirts, less than green. Parizad, Ankleswari, and Noshin Tambuli from the other flank are taking throws. And now there's a chance there for Bishops to draw first blood. But well, Asra Rizwan denies it.
Go.
And now, well, can Ryan International score a first goal for their team, but only if it is allowed by strong defense of the Bishops. She misses it out completely. As we now see,
again, again. Go.
And now, momentum is with the Ryan International school girls. Well, every move is being cheered from their team. That's what they require. Well, today, the Ryan International team looks a little bit more prepared and confident rather than yesterday. Well, on the other side is Bishops with the first goal. An easy first goal. This is where Ryan International School have to pull up their socks. They concede very easily. The defense doesn't come back. Well, Shivali Shankar easily places it in the corner. And Samaya Beg is something to cheer for. And now, one-zero into the game.
Play on. Good. Try.
And now moving up ahead, Samira Sheikh was playing the winger today. It's a call in for a handball, but the referee not interested with that one, as they're now building in on the attack from through the right flank. She clears it out. Well done there by Samaya Beg. Asra Rizwan. Well, one problem which you don't see today with the Ryan International School is the balls were hardly reaching the center. Kushi Kavetkar taking the throw. Well, at least today, Satinderjit Kaur, the coach of Ryan International School, might have something the cheer, though they are a goal down. But unlike yesterday, nevertheless, every game comes with new challenges, and this one, of course, is a new challenge. And we are seeing a confident Ryan International School today. The coach has done their part of homework, as the Bishop School now, well, this one won't find the back of the net. Shivali Shankar, the first goal scorer. Well, this time in safe hands of Arsenal Rizwan. Well, now this time, oh well, well, the referee doesn't see anything in that. Nothing wrong in that, but well, they're finding it hard to keep the ball with themselves. Now as we again see Shivali Shankar, this time Saima Beg, who takes the shot but can't reach the goal. Well, another walk in the garden for the Bishop School. It is number 6, Samira Sheikh. A very simple goal. Places it right in the corner. It's somewhat same like the first goal where Shivali Shankar came and placed it, where the keeper moves but without any action by stopping the goal. Samira Sheikh. The scoreline now reads 2-0 in favor of the Bishop School Pune. The Bishop School now moving. They take the shot. The goalkeeper now makes full use of the space she's been allotted. Comes ahead. That's how you have to play. Well, Saima. And Kushi will be taking the shot now. Well, Bishop's girls in the city legs dominated the entire tournament. Winning or either drawing in most of the matches. And now there's a shot been taken there. The Bishop School in somewhat playing in their own backyard. They are trying to rotate the ball. Saima asks for the ball, but she can't collect that one. Referee raises the flag. Long throw was needed there. Nevertheless, it ends up on an outside. Call in for a foul throw. The girls in green are now trying to pressurize the Bishop's defense line. So far, so good. But with Bishop's clearly leading with two goals, with the goal from Shivali Shankar and Samira Sheikh. Srishti Singh takes a throw. And Saima flicks it over to Shivali Shankar. Well, she takes control of the ball.
Good. Try.
With the slight shoulder push down, as now the Ryan international players are trying to build up on an attack, but they won't be successful, thanks to some brilliant defense by
Deepika. Again, down, give us.
Kushi from the Bishop side. Now, throw in there, and the skipper, pieces a shot in favor of the Rand Russell School. A shot being taken there.
Defense!
Well, now, can it be another one? And yes, without a doubt, another goal added into the kitty. It is again the girl, Shivali Shankar, the forward who scores another goal. Well, the defender here had to go out to clear that one. She just couldn't wait there and try to kick away the ball, but
Kalamba. के अंदर से बॉल नहीं निकाला कसम खा के आया इतना समझाया बोलो आपस में
गुड गुड गुड
Well, and now there's another run made there by Shivali Shankar in through the flank. She goes in. Samira Sheikh adding on there to the strength of the Bishops' strike force. A throw in there. It would be Zarina. Would be taking the throw in. Would be Karima Joshi. Well, she's been taking all of the set pieces which she's getting. And as a captain, doing a job very well there. Well, most of the play now
defense!
In the backyard of the Ryan International School. Well, can Saima score this for Bishops? Well, she'll have to wait until she gets another better move. And now, moving on, there's a chance there again. Shivali Shankar, well, they somehow resist this one. And now, well, we've seen the same story which we're seeing yesterday in the PSC in the secondary school or playing against Ryan International School, but just the goal difference is much better in favor of the Ryan International School.
Defense!
They are struggling out there in the D. They're actually struggling out there. With Zarina, Shivali, and Samira.
Why they move? Let the ball should be in their feet. Why they move?
Well, Samira Sheikh had a chance here, but and now there's yet another way. Well, she is looking for the gap, but that won't suffice to get in the goal.
the right. It will bounce and move.
And going on. Some of the players from Ryan International School are trying their best. Starting from the goalkeeper, then the skipper. Asad Rizwan and Garima Joshi. But then we...
Go.
And now a good run being made there. We'll have to wait and watch if Lovneet Nagar can make it. Very good. She can take it ahead. This one now. She even manages to pass it, but it can't reach. And how unfortunate is that? For such a long time, we had the ball, but it's still in the danger zone. Well. She just further facilitated the movement of the midfielder, Bishop School. But this one now cleared out. Oh, well. This was aimed directly at the shin. But the referee. Umayman Tambuwala was brought down. She came out from the defense. They have to go ahead, they have to attack. This is the effort we're talking about, which the Ryan International School have failed to give. You have to give, you have to go 100% on the ball. Only then you have chances of retaining. And finally, regaining position. As now we now see Lovneet Nagar. The only attempt so far being made there from the Ryan International School side is Lovneet Nagar. There's a corner taken there, but well, they had a golden opportunity here to convert, but and now it's another chance, but this again was poorly passed by the Bishop School. Well, now calling for a handball, but still, and now, well, it's been saved by the keeper. It was not a good effort there from Samira. Pardon, Shivali Shankar, the goal scorer, the first goal scorer, in fact. And now there's a chance being made there, very good chance being made there by Lovneet Nagar, number 17. And now this could be another goal. And will it be? No. Thanks to some excellent defense by the skipper. Pick up on it. Anshu Achwan. She came back. This is the effort which was lacking. See there. Completely she came in and made sure she intercepts her. And as simple as that, the ball was avoided with a 1 minute added time now into this game. The coach, Steven Zuzart, though would not be happy in the earlier part of the day, but now might end the day with some good news for his school. again, their girl, the midfielder, Karima Joshi. So we come to the end of the first half in the senior girls category. The match between the Bishop School Pune and Ryan International School from Delhi, with the Bishop School leading by 3-0 in favor of Ryan International School. Coming back, it was Shivali Shankar and Samira Sheikh with the goals for Bishops. Now let us have a look at the highlights of the final game of the day. Welcome back to the final game between the Bishop School Pune and the Royal International School. The game in which the Bishop School have already scored 3 goals to that of Ryan International School. You are watching the national finals of the Grassroots Championship, brought to you by the Reliance Foundation for Youth Sports. We've had some exciting games today, followed by games of junior boys, senior boys, college boys, followed by the games from senior girls. As we now have a substitution for the Bishop School, it is number 11, Yukti Gupta, coming in. And coming to the start, Saima Beg now gives it out. A throw being taken there by Zarina Parthapurwala. Well, now on the other side, well, now can the Bishops come in? Well, she now has a good run. She's got very easily. It's a one-on-one situation. For me, it's a score, and definitely it'll be a score. The keeper can't do much about that thing. And it's that girl again, Shivali Shankar, with a hat-trick. Shivali Shankar scoring a hat-trick. She has a good day so far. And now there's another chance. Coming in well. Sloppy defending there from the Ryan International side, leading to another chance. Samira Sheikh. And now Samira Sheikh gives it, followed by Yukti Gupta, who's now been brought about by the coach Steven Zizat. She kicks it out, only to find the players in orange, as they now pick it up. Nosheen Tamboli. And it's a good ball put in there, but she had to score, and the one who took the shot, she doesn't need to be she needs to come a little bit ahead and improve upon a shot. It was a shot taken, but nevertheless never really got the keeper in any sort of trouble. Substitution Charu taking the shot. The keeper. The skipper, Zaraina, who is still since the start, has taken all the set pieces, be it any form of shots or be it throw-ins, but as now we see the Ryan International picking up pace, and it's again that girl, Lovneet Nagar, She has to look up for options, if there are any. Well, earlier there's a problem of the defenders not striking back, but now when they're attacking, the players aren't coming ahead. Well, in a national level competition, your fitness, your speed, strength, stamina, skills, everything has to be in the prime. The referee raises his flag. She's asking her players to move ahead. She's confident enough to throw it far off. She takes a good shot. There are two players in line with three defenders and two more beyond. And now, can she go take up the goal? And well, this was saved. It's Samira Sheikh, but the keeper makes no mistake into that one, and she collects it safely. Janvi Angar. A good display of skills there before she could execute that pass. We can still not see, there can still be a goal. She takes it back. Saima is waiting for the ball. Well, now, can Samira convert this one? Well, the answer is no. And it's Charu, the substitute, who comes in to take the shot. The goalkeeper collects it easily. She's making use of the entire slot allotted to her. And now it's again that girl, Lovneet Nagar, for Ryan International School. Can she make this one count?
Go, 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 go!
The shot being taken. It's directed again, but this time she can't find Lovneet. We have another substitute there. It's number 5. Cilcia Francis coming in place of Umayman Tambuwala. Francis has been brought in place of another defender. Still shots fired by the Bishop's goal. And this one, can she convert it into a goal? And well, the keeper herself converts it into the goal. This could not really be a good sight for the goalkeeper to see. But it was very unfortunate there. She tried to kick it out, but unfortunately, it went through her legs Collecting through legs into the goal. As the scoreline now goes on to 5-0. Now it's Samira on the flanks. She ends up leaving the ball and gives it to Deepika. Moving up, Saima, she's trying to make a run through the flank. And well, Shivali Shankar was asking for the ball, but unfortunately it ends up with neither of them. The goalkeeper gets the hands on that one. Now we see Lovneet, who has so far been the pick of the players in the Royal International School squad. And now they move on into another attack. As now we see Samira Sheikh. Well, she somehow defends that one. But with the attack, can she score? Well, this could have been another deflection by the skipper herself, Garima Joshi. Took the shot, unfortunately. And now, a throw in there. Well, she decides to go by herself rather than passing, but this one is defended again very well there by Anshu Achwan. Another pick of players. The two players, Saima, Shivali, of course. Well, she takes a shot. And now it will again be same girl, Charu, who would be taking the shot. Well, there's a change. It would be Garima, the skipper, who would be coming and taking the shot to find the players of the Bishop School again. And it's again Samira! And another goal. It was put forward by Samira, but the final touch was given by Shivali Shankar. The shot was taken there. Well, Shivani Shankar. Has been the top scorer for the day for the Bishop School from Pune. The Bishop's camp would be something to cheer about for them today. After their boys team lost. And now we can see this time again to find Lovneet Nagar. This time it's taken about by Kushi Kawatkar. Now it's been time. Now the Bishops are trying to pull in Zyukti Gupta. Who's come ahead now in support? Samira Sheikh. She's looking for the same option there, but unfortunately, now she should take a shot. She takes one, but wide of the post. It's Charo again with the shot. She takes one, only to find Oshin Tamboli there. Coming up. Celsia Francis was just brought in. The defense has created a difference with the attacks. It has been. What defense now? It's Shivali Shankar again. Gives it back to Yukti Gupta. Well, she should have attempted. She could have got that one. A shot being taken there again. Now, in back, it's Saima. Well, these are the scenes we are aware of. And it would be Anshu Achwan. And well, the same problem again. I should come ahead and take the shot. He makes use of it. A powerful shot. Well, a player like Lovneet Nagar needs to come a little bit behind. She should take the ball as she is doing rightly now. Well, Lovneet Nagar, but the referee, unfortunately, raises the flag for the offside. Lovneet Nagar this time was caught in the offside. And now It's again the Bishop's team, Zarina Parthaprawala, who tried to get in the skipper, but she gets the ball again. She gives it back. Well, what a game this is from the Bishop School. And, well, very unfortunate there for Shivali Shankar. They made a good game. Nosheen Tambuli contributed equally into that. Here is the attempt from Shivali Shankar. Again, a poor shot from the keeper. Well, and now can she needs to stop the ball, get it up, gives it back to Samira Sheikh, who passes the ball only to meet the defenders. Samira Sheikh has also scored today. She's coming in from the flanks. We have seen some good play from the wings today. Especially in the last game where Mamta Acharya from the Father Agnels School impressed everyone with her quick injection of pace. Well, the players are stumbling upon each other, but Saima. And, well, back to the hands of the goalkeeper. Can expect a long ranger now. But still, we'll have to tell that the Ryan International School today are a much better side as compared to what they are today. They're going in for the attempt, which was not evident yesterday. There's a change from the Bishop side. It is number 12, Shruti Katke, coming out. And of course, Samira Sheikh, who scored a goal for the team. The coach would be happy with the performance. She gives place to Shruti Katke, who's also a forward. A throw there from Shweta. And moving up on the attack. Well, look here, Shivali Shankar took a chance, and well, it did pay off. As we move on into the final moments of this game, we're looking forward for at least one goal. Then the Bishops have fired around 7 goals into the nets of the Ryan International School. coming back. A throw by Nosheen Tamboli gets her team ahead. And it's again Shruti Katke who just came inside in place of Samira Sheikh. She already has started making her presence felt there in the game. Now, Shivali Shankar is waiting there. Can she get another one, or will the keeper this time come out? The referee raises the flag. She's now taking a shot. In any ways, it is very important to promote these girls. A very good example can be given that of Sakshi Malik. In spite of several adversities, she came across as a champion. It's similar with these girls. They need more exposure. A win or loss here doesn't matter, but as long as they keep playing, it'll be not only from a playing point of view, but even through a fitness point of view, these girls will be a much fitter, and a nation would be a much fitter place to live in. And now, well, and now it's Saima Beg who wants to bag at least one goal today. As they now again trying to move in. Well, can this be another one? Can they make it eight? Coming back. It's again, it's Shruti Katke who gives the ball. Both of these substitutes, Shruti Katke and Yukti Gupta. Janvi Iyengar. Now, well, can they get the eighth one? There is no player to attend that one, but I'll be the skipper on the field, Zarina Parthapurwala. Saima Beg would be taking, could be said, the final set piece of the day, with the few final minutes coming into place. She takes a shot. Nosheen Tambuli, for the first time, comes into the attack. Nosheen Tambuli. She's confident there. She waited for the pass. She waited. And then took a shot. Well, now this one. Can they get another one? And well, no. How on earth could she miss that one? It's given an offside where all she had to do is to place it. Well, there's a change for the Ryan International School. It is number 9 to be replaced by number 11. Aksha Safi. And we come to the end of the day's play and the final match in the senior goals category. And day number 3 of the national finals of the Grassroots Championship, brought to you by the Reliance Foundation for Youth Sports. In this game, it was the Bishop School who clearly dominated and won the game by 7-0 against Ryan International School. Well, what a day. Absolutely, it has been a great day for these young lads. Coming in. Going into the highlights of this game. Let us have a look.